Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Adam back here, or Lego Buff Productions. I hope you're watching this, because this is my entry into your mock contest. Now this is just a small little mock. Here, I'll get rid of this ship really quick. We'll get to that later. And it's kind of blocking the view. Sorry. Okay. So, obviously, Anakin's ship is pulling in right here that I just took off, just so we can look at the base better. And Ahsoka's waiting to greet him. This is basically just a small hangar, very small. It's just a little part of a bigger base. So there's Ahsoka. That's from the Umbara set. She's got two commandos with her. Or not commando. Senate guards. Then I got two special security officers there with their riot shields and blasters. Originally, I was thinking about making this under attack, like this little hangar. But I decided not to. So, yeah, we got the Kashyyyk Battle Pack vehicle right here in the corner. And then we have the speeder bike with the recon corpse guy working on it. And then over here we got a little control panel for the hangar door, which is imaginary. Just imagine it was here. And yeah, so he's got his little blaster up here, and he's got three control panels, and he's just working on them. Then right here we have a clone trooper with a minigun. Yeah, I just decided to make this hangar really well armed. And then we have a door right here, and then my Kashyyyk grenader custom, and then a Senate guard leader, then a door down there. And then over here I built a second layer onto this. Yeah, so there's an entrance right there, and there's two clones up here. There's a railing right here. And they just basically watch over it as ships come in and out. And yeah, so like imagine there was a hangar door right here. It would lead out into like the wilderness or whatever. I'm not sure what planet I'll make this on. I don't think there will be. But basically, I used Anakin's fighter, Anakin in there. I couldn't find R2, but all I did was, since I didn't have any translucent, I just built a black stand, and I went like that. Then you can see the two spots right there, and I just, sorry if you can hear that, my cat's tearing up my chair. Wish I could yell at her right now, but can't. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, this is goodbye, and have a nice day.